people, they say that's one of the reasons why we blow the shofar. There's many reasons. One reason is, and I think it's beautiful. It's a beautiful, beautiful mashal. A child, let's Hashem, when you all get married, right away, the women, special women, the wives, they know exactly what the baby needs. So you can have a baby literally crying, meh, we don't know what does this guy want? You know, you just hold it, what does this baby want? But the mothers, for some reason, they understand exactly what the baby wants, although the baby didn't say what he wants, all he did was cry and scream. Because a mother has like a certain communication with a baby that Hashem gave them, they know exactly what the baby means to say, just by crying. The Chachamim tell us that's why we blow the shofar. What does it mean to blow the shofar? We have shvarim tua. It's a way of showing that we're crying, that we're screaming to Hashem. Shvarim is tu 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 tua tu 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 tu. All these things are sound effects that we make as if we're crying, like oh yai yai. We're trying to cry to Hashem. When we blow the shofar, although we're not saying words, but we're crying to Hashem, and Hashem, our Father, knows exactly what we mean when we blow the shofar. Hashem knows that special communication. We just cry out to Hashem, Hashem, please make sure we have a good year. Hashem, please give us a schut to have no more tzarot the whole year. Only good news, no more pain. Everyone should be matziach, everyone should be healthy. Please bring the Bet HaMikdash. Sometimes words can't express everything. Why do people sing? Why do I enjoy singing? That's where there's good news. You just want to start dancing. Why? Because words sometimes can express emotions. What does a person do? He sings, he dances. So too when it goes the other way. What does one cry? If someone is in pain, he starts crying. How does crying help? Because, you know, someone is in pain, you can't really express the emotions in words, so you just cry and you scream. Shofar is that form. We blow the shofar because we can't express it in words, how much we want to get close to Hashem. Sometimes a person can't even know how to talk to Hashem exactly or properly or what to say, how to say it. So we blow the shofar. The shofar is a form of us talking and communicating to HaKadosh Baruch Hu. Hashem, I want to get close to you. I truly, truly want to get close to you. I don't want to do any averot. I truly want to be the greatest tzaddik or tzaddikas I could be in Torah and Mitzvot. That's why we blow the shofar. It's a form of crying and screaming to HaKadosh Baruch Hu that only Hashem understands that form of speech.